Starting gate, picking up speed, approaching the start. Two-year-old Char's lined up, and here they come. And they're off and trotting, giving it all. We'll get the first call from post position number 3 over at the pylons. Look at Pete, has a good beginning. Radical Roy to the rail, immediately looking to drop in fourth is Oh So Pine. Ahead of Isn't He an Angel, followed then by a Royal Line. Yes is seventh, and well back to She's a Bentley. Into the first turn they go, and giving it all, the Angus Hall filly is on the lead for Mike Saftick, and she is trotting along comfortably past an opening quarter of 28-4. Look at Pete is racing in second. Third is Radical Roy. Fourth is Oh So Pine, right up on the back of Radical Roy, who is in third. Racing in fifth is Isn't He an Angel. It's about 3 lengths back to a Royal Line. Then Yes, and the trailer She's a Bentley. Here comes the move from Oh So Pine. You knew he wanted to go, and here he comes in the second quarter, up to take the lead before the half. Giving it all is in second. Third is Look at Pete, followed fourth by Radical Roy. Fifth is Isn't He an Angel. Then it's a Royal Line. Seventh is Yes, and the trailer She's a Bentley, and that'll be the subject of the inquiry. The half is reached in 1:02. So Oh So Pine, the 9-5 favorite, moved to the lead, and the Uncle Peter colt will carry the lead into the far turn. Giving it all is in second. A couple whip taps from Saftick. 2 lengths back now to Look at Pete, who is beginning to fade a little bit. So Radical Roy will look to move around for McDonnell. On the outside is a Royal Line. Inside to Isn't He an Angel. Seventh is Yes, and the trailer She's a Bentley. Up at the front, it's a breakaway, as the leader is Oh So Pine by 2 lengths over Giving It All. Then it's a gap of about 5 back to Radical Roy in third. 3/4, 1:29-4. Rookie Trotters turn for home, and Oh So Pine is the leader and looking to finish the job. In second is Giving It All. Radical Roy back in third. A Royal Line now trotting well, trying to get into that third position. Final 1/8 of a mile. McDonald calls upon Oh So Pine to finish off strong, and Oh So Pine is going to win here in his debut. Oh So Pine to win by about 2.5 lengths. Second was Giving It All. Third went to Isn't He an Angel, who got into that position. Time of the mile for Oh So Pine, 1:58-1.